Hampton voters will head to the polls in 1 week. They're going to be deciding on a tourism referendum for the city. The proposal would put an additional 1% sales tax on hotels in Clinton. Mayor Phil Fisher says the funds would be used to promote the city across the United States, and he's hoping that Clinton will become a tourist destination along I-20.